Oh my god, well at least we get something good. Let's see, I'm gonna have to give up something, cause, well, yeah. You see, we still got a lot to go, and I'm already past one part. Whee! More behemoth? Okay, these are the new enemies. They got really good defense. They can, they have a move where they can just cover themselves, that's it. And they can't get hurt. HP and defense. Lose 1 MP. I think I'm gonna go for it. Get rid of that MP. As much as it hurts me to get rid of that MP, I've gotta do it. And now we got a mix. Come back here. I want that chest. Come to me.
Whee!
Hi.
Whee!
This is so fun. Oh crap, I just remembered I gotta do a boss fight. There's one boss fight, I'm not counting Behemoth as a boss anymore. Three stars. Raise defense. Oh my god. I was bringing everything out. Bringing the shadows in here, man. I don't know how I'm gonna beat these guys, man. If I just swing my keyblade once and then they'll die. Yeah, you hit him, Donald.
Yeah.
ring, I'm sure that's useless. Dark ring. It just reduces dark damage. And the last one. This didn't take that long, like 2 videos. And the boss fight might cut out. Because really, the boss fight, I just like Goofy and Donald kill, because it's much easier to let them do it. It's easier to wait and let them do it than to do it yourself. Okay, now let's go here, and let's see, I wonder what's gonna come up next. Another fight. I wonder what we have to fight. I hope it's easy. This looks- oh, what do you know, Behemoth! Hello, I haven't seen you in a long time. How's it going? How's the wife, kids, really? They're doing good? Not really. It's hard to tell since I haven't fought you in like 10 years. This isn't the last time we fight him either. So you actually fight him 4 times. Only 3 times are required though. But still. It's really just like, come on, game developers, what were you thinking? I don't think everybody wants to fight this guy 5 million times. Unless they're like a Behemoth fanboy. If those even exist. Oh my god, no, no, no. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I think they make him a little bit harder at the end of the game, give him a little bit more attacks. They always have him have little HP right when he's about to die. Does that make sense? Die. I still don't get a level up! Man, I might do the final boss on my old account, just so I have a higher levels. So I'm 58 there, I think I probably will. Because I really don't want to be a low level.